My name is Ana Paula Lopez, and today's video I'm going to talk about my experience with getting married with using a K-1 visa in the United States. So my fiancé and I, we decided to get married, and I did some search online and I found the courthouse near to us. So it's very easy, not complicated at all, very different from Brazil, from the country that I'm from. And here in the California law, you just need to go at the courthouse, bring in your documents, fill an online form, pay the fee, and that's it. You can get married right away. In our case, we want something special, so we went there and we scheduled a chapel. And the chapel was available for the next week, so we scheduled for a Friday. So when the time has come, we went there. There was a girl helping us, giving us instructions on how to proceed with the wedding, if we have some doubts. We had a deputy commissioner celebrating our wedding. It was a lovely wedding, not too long. After the wedding was finished, he gave us this. And they told us to get the documentation, the certification, in 2 business days. So on the Tuesday, I went there, I paid $15 for a copy, and we had our copy already. So my next video, I'm going to talk about the adjustment of status. So feel free to comment if you like this video, share with your friends, subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching.